Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to automatically set the date and time on Dahua XVR. If you notice that the date and time displayed on Dahua XVR monitor is incorrect, it is essential to adjust these settings promptly to ensure accurate timestamps. I will guide you through the process of synchronizing the date and time automatically. Let's begin by following these steps. Begin by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the main menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Proceed by entering the System menu. Navigate to the General menu and select the Date and Time settings. Here, you can adjust the date and time. First, select the appropriate time zone for your location. In this demonstration, I will use UTC+7 as an example. Then click on Save button. To enable automatic time synchronization, find the NTP option and enable it. Once activated, simply click OK when prompted for confirmation. Next, click on Manual Update. Then click OK followed by clicking Apply to save configuration. Great! At this point, you have successfully set the date and time automatically. Now you can go to the live view to make sure the date and time are correct with the current time. That's it! How to automatically set the date and time on Dahua XVR. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.